The dynamic in the boys' dorm room in the sixth Harry Potter must have been so awkward, because Seamus went to the Yorball with Lavender, who is now dating Ron, and Ron's sister Ginny went to the Yorball with Neville, then dated Dean, but broke up with him and is now dating Harry, and those five boys are sharing a room.